So today we're getting rid of one of the trucks, but it's all good. It's going to a good cause. So first on the line, we're going to be getting rid of the 6.5. That's got to go. And then hopefully next, be getting rid of the 41 Chevrolet. Stay tuned. That is a good looking truck.